Scientists explain why left-handed people are smarter than the rest of us. Only about 10% of the world population is left-handed. Little wonder nearly everything, such as spiral notepads and the likes, is designed to have a right side functioning. Although we've always thought less of left-handed people, scientists are finally helping us to see them differently, as they might be smarter than us for all we know. Our dominant hand might be influential than we actually know. A new study published in Frontiers in Psychology Pals shows that left-handed people might be smarter than right-handed folk. In this video, we'll be sharing with you some tips on why left-handed people are smarter than right-handed people. If you're new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss interesting videos like this. First, we need to understand what hand preference means. It's the hand you use most for a range of activities. For instance, you may write with your left hand, but brush your mouth, comb your hair, wave to people, throw or catch things with your left hand. In this case, you probably have a left hand preference. According to IFL Science, people with a left hand preference, on average, have a more developed right brain hemisphere. The implication of this is that they are better when it comes to processing and understanding spatial awareness and mental representations of objects. The research published in Frontiers in Psychology, left-handed people outperformed their right-handed counterparts in math when those tasks involved difficult problem solving, such as associating mathematical functions to a given set of data. However, when the task wasn't so demanding, for instance, doing simple arithmetic, there was no difference between both left-handed people and right-handed folks. IFL Science found out that a manifestation of brain function that is therefore related to cognition when they did a review on handedness and mathematical ability. For left-handed people, they have a bigger right side of the brain, which is responsible for spatial awareness and mental representations of objects. Also, they have a larger corpus callosum, the bundle of nerve cells connecting the two brain hemispheres, which means that left-handers have enhanced connectivity between the two hemispheres and hence superior information processing, making them faster at processing information than right-handed people. Some theories argue that the reason why left-handed people are faster at processing information is that we live in a world designed for right-handed people. Hence, they are forced to use both hands, increasing connectivity between the two. IFL Science tested 2,300 students of different ages in primary and secondary schools who were all asked to perform a variety of numerical and creative tasks, including writing, drawing, and problem solving. The questionnaire asked several questions about which hand each individual used for different activities. The research showed that left-handers outperformed the others as the math problems got progressively harder. When the task involved simple arithmetic, the performances of both left-handed and right-handed people were the same. Also, it was discovered that those who were extreme right-handed and performed every activity with their right hand underperformed in the analysis. The conclusion of this test or analysis showed that when it comes to demanding and complex mathematics, left-handed people had more advantage and performed better than their right-handed counterparts. Another study, however, concludes that left-handed people slightly underperformed in developmental measures, but are at more advantage when it comes to creative processes such as drawing. For instance, the brain's right side is associated with creativity, intuition, insight, and music awareness, which is usually the case with most left-handed people because the right side of the brain controls the left side of the body. If you're left-handed, maybe it's high time you stop trying to fit into the crowd, as scientists believe you might be smarter than most right-handed people. Thank you for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see two other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.